So what's next for our adventures?
Other than the fact that it's in the Reach, I kind of like it. Just ignore the fact that a crazy cannibal cult roams the area. In Markarth, though, the Dwemer architecture is just kind of great to look at every now and then. You can tell that this city definitely has its own flavor compared to the other ones in Skyrim. Definitely a bit exotic. My kind of thing.
Might be a dangerous city, but it keeps the snowbacks and the milk drinkers out.